My name is Dafford, and what motivates me to participate in this Limitless challenge is because of my love to tackle plastic waste in informal settlements such as mine in Likoni. And this is because I've witnessed a lot of diseases and poor sanitation happening in my residential areas within the informal settlement as a result of plastic pollution. And as such, I would want to extensively and actively participate in this challenge to tackle these manners and have a cleaner environment within our informal settlements here in Mombasa County. Thank you very much. I'm focusing on plastic pollution. It's an environmental menace that is threatening our existence as humans, our flora and fauna within our ecosystems. And so I wanted to tackle plastic pollution because I want to mitigate the poor sanitation that plastic pollution is causing within our societies. And I want to reduce the carbon emission that is being emitted in our atmosphere as a result of plastic manufacturing within large-scale companies. Plastic pollution is threatening our oceans. And according to the UN, United Nations Environmental Program, by 2050, we'll be having more plastics in the oceans than fish. As a result, this is an existential threat to our ocean species and aquatic ecosystems. And as such, I want to prioritize my focus on plastic pollution because of the existential threat that the plastics are causing to our planet. Thank you. So my initial idea to tackle plastic pollution is to turn plastic waste into something usable. And this I am looking forward to turning plastic waste into 3D printing filaments. So the impact that will have in this within my informal settlement, I'm looking forward to reduce plastic pollution within the informal settlement by at least 65% in the next 4 years. Again, I'm looking forward to have access to quality education within 10 schools, and this is by manufacturing STEM models from 3D printing filaments that I would have manufactured from plastic waste. And again, this will significantly reduce the amount of carbon emission globally as a result of manufacturing of 3D printing filaments from virgin plastics. Another impact that I'm looking forward to create is innovation among informal settlement youths, especially schools within informal settlements. By harnessing the power of 3D printing filaments, turning plastic waste into 3D printing filaments that will then be used to train students on how to design models and print out models from these filaments out of plastic waste. As a result, I'm also looking forward to reduce poor sanitation as a result of plastic pollution in our oceans and within our informal settlement. Tackling this problem would also reduce the amount of damage that plastic pollution is causing within our ecosystem. My informal settlement is surrounded by an ocean, and as such, this would reduce the plastic pollution, the ocean plastic pollution that this menace is causing to our general environment within this ecosystem. Thank you.